जय हिंद स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द ड्रामा मदर्स डे एंड चैप्टर 5 एंड बुक्स नेम इज स्नैपशॉट्स। सो इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट मिसेज पियर्सन, अबाउट मिसेज जॉर्ज पियर्सन एंड एनी पियर्सन एंड ऑल्सो डोरिस पियर्सन एंड मिसेज फिट्ज़गेराल्ड। सो बोथ द लेडीज दे डिस्कस and Mrs. Fitzgerald tells Mrs. Pearson to be bold enough and to just take action against her family members, because she tells that her family members order and they don't care of Mrs. Pearson. Both the ladies they keep discussion, and Mrs. Fitzgerald tells Mrs. Pearson to take action against her husband, her girl, her daughter and her son. So but Mrs. Pearson is in hesitation and she has doubt because she is soft spoken lady and she is very polite. So she is saying, after listening Mrs. Fitzgerald, Mrs. Pearson is saying, dubiously means in doubt and maybe in hesitation, I keep dropping a hint. Means I have given a hint. Hint, Mrs. Fitzgerald, hint. It's more than hints your family needs. Means your Mrs. Pearson, it's your family doesn't need any hint. Your family needs actions. Then Mrs. Pearson, again in hesitation. I suppose it is, but I do hate any unpleasantness, because Mrs. Pearson is not a bold lady, so she doesn't want to take any action against her husband and her daughter and son. So it's so hard know what where to start, and she is saying where to start. I just want to know about that. I want to start with my family about my action, but I don't know where to start. I keep making up my mind to have it out with them, but somehow I don't know how to begin. और वो कहती है कि मैं कैसे शुरुआत करूँ, how can I begin? I don't know. And then she glances, means she sees at the watch. Oh good gracious, means oh my God, look at the time, nothing is ready and they will be होम एनी मिनट। और वो सोच रही कि सारे लोग आने वाले होंगे, मीन्स हर हस्बैंड हर डॉटर, एंड नथिंग हैज़ बीन प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर ईटिंग। सो शी इज़ टेलिंग अबाउट दैट। देन एज शी अबाउट टू राइज, जैसे उठने वाली होती, मिसेज फिट्ज़गेराल्ड रीचेज आउट अक्रॉस द टेबल एंड पुल्स हर डाउन। मीन्स शी वॉन्ट्स टू रेज to cook something for her family members, but Mrs. Fitzgerald just holds her and makes to sit again. Let them wait or cook, look after themselves. उनको अपने आप ही देखभाल करने दो। Let them take care of their own. Where your food goes down, this is the time that you have to start your action. Start now. And she lights a cigarette from the one she has just finished. Means she lights a cigarette from the next cigarette which she has just finished. And Mrs. Pearson, embarrassed, feeling shameful and embarrassed. Mrs. Fitzgerald, I know you mean well. In fact, I agree with you, but I just can't, and it's no use you trying to make me. I promise. If I promise, I would really have it out with them. And I know I would not be able to keep my promise. And she is saying that, yes, I just promises you, I have promised you, but I think it is not so easy to fulfill that. Then Mrs. Fitzgerald, let me do that. Then she is saying that I will help you. Mrs. Pearson, flustered, oh no, thank you. And very much thank you, means oh no, Mrs. Fitzgerald, thank you for that. Mrs. Pearson is very in hurry, and she tells Mrs. Fitzgerald, don't take any action, and it couldn't possibly be somebody else, and they would resent it at once and would not listen. And she tells about her family members that they will not listen, and really I couldn't blame them. मैं उनको blame भी नहीं कर सकती हूँ. I know I ought to do, but you see how, means she has hesitation. So again Mrs. Fitzgerald coolly, and you haven't got the idea, means you have not got the idea, you don't have any idea about that. Mrs. Pearson bewildered, means very surprised. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you asked me to let you do it. I think you will do. Mrs. Pearson ने क्या कहा, मुझे लगता है कि आप करेंगी. Here Mrs. Fitzgerald has made a plan for Mrs. Pearson. So she is telling about that, I did, but not as me, as you. And Mrs. Pearson, but I don't understand, you couldn't be me. Means she is saying, how can I be you and you like me? Mrs. Fitzgerald again, we change places, or really, and bodies, you look like me, I look like you, but that's impossible. So there is a planning to change personalities, means there will be magic. You will come to know that Mrs. Fitzgerald will change inner soul of both the, means both the ladies, means Mrs. Fitzgerald and Pearson, दोनों एक दूसरे की personality को change करेंगे. Body उनकी वही रहेगी, but अंदर से soul will be changed. You will come to know later. Now Mrs. Pearson, but that's impossible. How can I be you like you and you like me? Abo, she has doubt. Mrs. Fitzgerald, how do you know? Ever tried it? Now Mrs. Oh, not of course. Of course not. Mrs. Fitzgerald again, I have not for some time, but it still ought to work. Won't last long, but long enough for what we want to do. Learned it out east, of course, where they are up to all these tricks. She holds her hand out across the table, keeping the cigarette in her mouth, and give your hands, dear. And again, she is just spelling the words. Here, she means Mrs. Fitzgerald. She takes Mrs. Pearson's hand into her hand, and she started spelling. अब वो उसके उसका हाथ, मिसेज पियर्सन का हाथ अपने हाथ में लेती है, और कुछ जादुई मंत्र बोलने की शुरुआत करती है. एंड दे शी यहाँ पे हेयर जी मीन्स डियर. सो शी स्टार्ट्स टेलिंग समथिंग, एंड पियर्सन इज इन डाउट हाउ इट विल वर्क. वेल आई डोंट नो, मीन्स शी हैज़ हेजिटेशन हाउ दिस स्पेल विल वर्क. देन मिसेज फिट्ज़गेराल्ड, Of course, it's your only chance. Give me your hands and keep quiet a minute. And she says, just keep quiet and I am doing something. Just listen. And she spells few words here. See here? Ashtalam, Ashtalam and Lam Mona. So these are spelling words for means to work like magic. So this little scene should be acted very carefully. We are to assume that the personalities change bodies after the spell has been spoken. Both women, still grasping hands, go legs as if the life were out of them. Then both come to life, but with the personality of the other. Each must try to adopt the voice and mannerism of the other. So now Mrs. Pearson is bold and dominating, and Mrs. Fitzgerald is nervous and fluttering. So both the ladies, they were still for a few minutes, and as they were without any energy. After some time they come to their life, means they become aware, and now Mrs. Pearson becomes bold and dominating lady, and on the other hand Mrs. Fitzgerald becomes nervous and fluttering. अब क्या होता, दोनों का पर्सनैलिटी चेंज हो जाती है। जो मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड हैं वो नर्वस हो जाती हैं और बहुत ही ज़्यादा पोलाइट हो जाती हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा मीन्स नर्वसनेस उनके अंदर आ जाती है। ऑन द अदर हैंड मिसेज पियर्सन जो होती हैं वो बोल्ड हो जाती हैं, पर्सनैलिटी दोनों की चेंज हो जाती है। मिसेज पियर्सन, नाउ विद मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड्स पर्सनैलिटी, सी व्हाट आई मीन डियर, शी नोटिसेज द सिगरेट हेयर, यू डोंट वॉन्ट दैट, शी स्नैचेज इट एंड पुट्स इट इन हर माउथ पफिंग कंटेंटेडली। मीन्स मिसेज पियर्सन सीज मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड विद सिगरेट, देन शी टेक्स इट। मिसेज पियर्सन मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड को देखती है और वो मतलब मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड के मुंह में वो है कश है, मतलब सिगरेट है। तो मिसेज पियर्सन की बॉडी क्योंकि पर्सनैलिटी चेंज हो जाती है, तो मिसेज मिस पियर्सन फिट्जगेराल्ड का सिगरेट ले लेती हैं एंड शी स्टार्ट्स स्मोकिंग। एंड मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड हु बिकम्स नर्वस, हु बिकम्स शाई एंड ऑल्सो बिकम्स पोलाइट विद मिसेज पियर्सन पर्सनैलिटी, लुक्स डाउन at herself and sees that her body has changed and gives a scream of fright. अब वो डर जाती है मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड who was bold before, she becomes polite and she terrified badly. मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड who is actually मिसेज पियर्सन, सो विद मिसेज पियर्सन्स पर्सनैलिटी, तो ये फिट्जगेराल्ड के अंदर पियर्सन की पर्सनैलिटी है एंड शी इज सिंग ओ इट्स हैपेंड मिसेज पियर्सन कम्प्लेसेंटली, ऑफ कोर्स इट इज़ हैपेंड वेरी नीट, डिडंट नो आई हैड इट इन मी। और देन मिसेज पियर्सन इज स्पीकिंग लैंग्वेज ऑफ मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड, अब वो मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड की लैंग्वेज को बोल रही हैं। देन फिट्जगेराल्ड अलार्म, बट वट एवर शैल आई डू, मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड जॉर्ज एंड द चिल्ड्रेन कैन नॉट सी मी लाइक दिस। अब फिट्जगेराल्ड जिनके अंदर पियर्सन की बॉडी है वो बोल रही हैं कि ये सब उनके हस्बैंड यानी जॉर्ज और चिल्ड्रेन नहीं पसंद करेंगे। मिसेज पियर्सन ग्रिमली, दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू, दैट्स द पॉइंट, दे विल हैव मी टू डील विद only they won't know. And Mrs. Fitzgerald is still alarmed, but what if we cannot change back? अब वो डर गई Mrs. Fitzgerald जो पहले bold lady थी, she is terrified now. Mrs. Pearson, here, steady Mrs. Pearson, if you had to live my life it would not be so bad. If you had if you would have more fun as me then you have had you. अगेन मिसेज पियर्सन जो कि मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड की पर्सनैलिटी के साथ हैं, शी इज़ सेइंग दैट जस्ट इंजॉय, एंड मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड यस बट आई डोंट वांट टू बी एनीबडी एल्स। और क्योंकि फिट्जगेराल्ड जो है अब नर्वस हो चुकी हैं, सो शी इज़ टेलिंग दैट आई डोंट वांट टू बी लाइक दिस, एंड मिसेज पियर्सन नाउ स्टॉप वरिंग, सो यू विल सी दैट हेयर बोथ द लेडीज दे हैव चेंज्ड देयर पर्सनैलिटीज। मिसेज फिट्जगेराल्ड has become now polite and being nervous lady and being very soft spoken. On the other hand, Mrs. Pearson has become bold. Okay students, this is second video and I will continue in my next video. Thank you and Jai Hind.